Beneath the surface of our oceans lives a true giant, the largest animal to ever exist on Earth, bigger than any dinosaur that walked the planet, the blue whale. Reaching lengths of up to 100 feet, 30.5 meters, and weighing as much as 200 tons, the blue whale is nature's ultimate titan. Its tongue alone can waste 3,700 kilograms, as much as an elephant, and its heart is the size of a small car. Watch this clip of the largest blue whale ever. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. To put it into perspective, a single blue whale is longer than three school buses lined up and heavier than 30 elephants combined. Despite their enormous size, blue whales feed almost exclusively on tiny shrimp-like creatures called krill. During peak feeding season, one whale can consume up to 4 tons of krill in a single day. Add to your knowledge that blue whales are highly migratory. They travel up to 6,000 miles each year as they move between cold, nutrient-rich feeding grounds in the polar regions and warmer breeding grounds closer to the equator. Their power is breathtaking, yet their song is hauntingly beautiful. The call of a blue whale can travel up to 1,000 miles across the ocean, making it the loudest sounds produced by any animal ever on Earth. But this giant of the seas is endangered. Once hunted to the brink of extinction, blue whales are now protected, yet they still face threats from ship strikes and climate change. The largest creature to ever live depends on the health of our oceans. Protecting them means preserving one of the most extraordinary wonders of the natural world, the blue whale. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Who would cause more harm to the other if a confrontation occurred? The blue whale or the white shark? Share your comment below.